Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. My name is Lalit Rao and I thank you for watching this video about linguistics. Today, I'm going to speak to you about the famous linguist Roman Jakobson, who was born in the year 1896 and died in the year 1982. A Russian structural linguist, Roman Jakobson was a leading member of the Prague School. He was active in Brno, an industrial city in the Czech Republic before the Second World War. After 1940s, Roman Jakobson spent his professional career in USA. Roman Jakobson's work as a linguist was driven by his research on a binary relation, especially the opposition of a positive or a marked term to a negative or unmarked term. In 1930s, Jakobson acted as a pioneer to reveal the concept of markedness in morphology. In 1950s, this theory led to an important proposal wherein any such system is reduced to combinations of at most 12 universal factors, each with a positive and a negative value. Later, it was through American linguist Maurice Hall, who was Jakobson's student as well as a collaborator, that this set of features was incorporated into generative phonology until the late 1960s, when sound pattern of English SPE replaced it. Jakobson was also famous for his typology of functions of language. His ideas had enormous influence outside of linguistics too, especially through his own work in the field of formal structures in poetry. Lastly, it must be stated that the famous French anthropologist Claude Lévi-Strauss was heavily influenced by Roman Jakobson. Thank you very much for having seen this video.